Hi, today we will be learning to paint these beautiful bags using watercolors. On a watercolor sketchpad, I have now drawn out these bags and I have inked them with Indian ink. I'm starting out with a messenger bag, creating a first layer of red. I always try and create one side where light is coming and the other side where it's darker. So in this, let's assume that the light is coming from the right side. So I am laying down my second layer now of the color. Since the base is still a little bit wet, it helps me to blend it a lot more faster. I have speeded up this video so it doesn't take too long to show the entire thing. I'm now going to take some blue and add it to our barrel bag. It's a good idea to always, like I said earlier, create the base layer very lightly and then take a darker color and add the second layer on top. Since there is a little bit of water left off the base layer, it will both merge together and it will look more homogeneous. You will not have stark patches of color which is seen. We'll now move on to the duffel bag. So for this one, I am going to add a little bit of water first and then take in some orange color and just dip it on it. This is also called as the wet on wet technique. You can look at my previous videos to get a more detailed information about this one. So the second color on top of it that I'm adding is a red. This technique helps you to prevent a lot of layering. Moving on after this to the backpack purse. I'm going to add some blue and then use some water to extend the sides of it to make it slightly lighter. This is also the wet on dry technique, where the base is still pretty dry and our top layer is a little more wet. You can even leave it as it is without adding more darker colors on top of it. But when you notice that you add the darker one, it comes to life a lot more. So layering is the trick to watercolors. This is now our fold-over bag for which I'm using a Viridian hue. I find this color very happy. To make sure that it gives the right effect of a foldover bag for the bottom layer or the layer which is hidden at the bottom, I have made that a little more darker than the top layer, so you get the folded effect. Moving on now to our final bag, I'm going to make this in two colors. We will color the bottom section first. So I've just added some crimson and using some water to drag it down to the corners to make it slightly lighter in some places. And now for the top portion of it, I'm just using some green. Now in this, make sure that the area between the green and the crimson, you don't go over it, otherwise they'll merge and create a third color. So just be a little careful. If this is something that is tricky for you, then wait for each section to dry so you can do the other things meanwhile. I hope you had a great time today watching this tutorial. If you do end up creating these, you can tag me on Instagram so I'll be able to have a look. Thank you so much. Do subscribe for my channel for more updates.